mountains. I'd rather hurt about the mountains. JB.
Hey, what's good, YouTube? Man, it's your boy JaVinci Zay, and I'm back with another video. Hey, look, man, I got something good for y'all today, man. Look, I got another build video, man. This time it's gonna be a center. I know I normally play guard. I have the guard builds for y'all, but man, I wanted to try something different, man. You know, like once you play 2K for a while and you play on one build or one archetype, you want to try something different. So I was like, man, let me try center. And I've been loving playing center so far. So we're gonna go ahead and get into this build, man. Look, he's 7'1, 223, 7'10 wingspan, and body shape don't matter. Y'all already know that. Now let's get into the juice right here. This is all the attributes and everything that I got right here. Look. Fast twitch on Hall of Fame, 83 ball, 70 speed on a center, a 7-1 is a glitch, bro. Go anchor. Look, this is all you need to know. If you need to pause the video, you can pause it, man. Look at all the attributes and everything. You can tweak it how you want to tweak it. This is just how I made mine. So we're gonna keep moving on. And I'm gonna go and I'm gonna show y'all like what badges to put on this build. So let's get into that. This is my takeoff. Like, you know, I use box out wall because, you know, box out wall, it give you the ability to like push people out of the way and grab the rebound or run around people and grab the offensive board. Like, that's what box out wall doing, you know, limitless range. Because, hey, I'm 7-1, I want to pull it from deep. You dig what I'm saying? So these are my takeovers I'm rocking with. Y'all can change the takeovers. These are all the takeovers you do get. You get the sharp takes, you get the rim protector takes, and you also get the post scoring takes. So those are all the takeovers you get. Now let's see who we get compared to, man. Let's see y'all. Let's see what we got here. We got Brook Lopez, Miles Turner, and Jared Allen. Look, some dogs. They are some dogs, and that's all I'm saying. They are some dogs, my boy. So let's test this build out, and I'm gonna show y'all what badges to put on this build, man. Going to max it out. Okay, 23 finishing badges. This is what I would do if I was you. What I would do is I would go limitless takeoff on gold. Yes, I said limitless takeoff on gold on a 7-1. Yes. Fearless finisher on Hall of Fame. Then you know you want your slithery on silver. And probably go like post spin on bronze or something like that. Your post spin on bronze. Then we get down here, you want a core. You want to core your fast twitch on Hall of Fame. This is the badge you will want to core. Then you get 13 badge points left. So you go rise up on silver. And then you can go, I go post spin on Hall of Fame, and then I go posterizer on silver. So this is how I would do my badges for my finishing. For my shooting, I would go green machine, claymore on gold. Then I would go slippery off ball is a very underrated badge for a center. It's very underrated. Slippery off ball is really a great badge for a center. What slippery off ball does, when you set the screen, it allows you to set the screen and then slip through and go and like go to the basket or pop back. You feel what I'm saying? Without getting touched. That's what slippery off ball would do. So I'll probably go. Then you would want a core limitless on bronze, and then you can go claymore on gold. Then you can probably go midi magician, agent 3, volume shooter, amp. It's all up to you, whatever. Guard up, blinders. It's up to you how you prefer to do it. It's all up to y'all. Playmaking, what I'm gonna do is break starter on bronze work just fine for me. I have no problem with break starter on bronze. I throw the ball just as far with break starters on bronze than I do with break starter on gold, so I just keep it on bronze. And then I core out vice grip, because you know vice grip, it helps you from getting stripped when you grab the board. So when you grab the board and people be spamming, it helps you not get stripped. So you want to go core out vice grip. You got 7 badge points left. You want to go bail out on bronze. You know, bail out on bronze just in case you get the ball, you trying to go up or something, and you get contested, you can throw the ball out or something like that, you know, just to have the extra security. And I mean, I go quick first step on bronze and probably clamp breaker on bronze, since I don't really need anything else. So this is what my playmaking matches look like. And for defensive, hey, you would want to go chase down on Hall of Fame. Workhorse on Hall of Fame. Then you will want a core rebound chaser, put on anchor, and then put on pogo stick. And look, you get +6 badge points. So with your +6, you add it to this and you get box out beast on Hall of Fame. So you have box out beast, chase down, workhorse, and you'll have all your badges at the bottom. So yeah, you put your +6 on your defensive or whatever you want to do, however you want to do it. But this is how I would set my badges and stuff up. Look, this is the bell right here, y'all. I appreciate y'all for rocking me. I know I haven't been uploading as much. Look, if y'all have some ideas or something in mind, put them in the comment section, man. Let me know. And look, as y'all can see up there at the top left, it's my socials. So y'all already know. Come check your boy out. I stream every day on Twitch, you know. I just want to be the best, man. You feel me? I'm just like striving for greatness. You dig what I'm saying? But look, I appreciate all the support. I appreciate everybody for coming in my streams, everybody for chopping it up with your boy. We got more videos to come, but like I said, if y'all have any ideas, put them in the comment section, and I'll be sure to upload them videos for y'all. But until then, I'll catch y'all boys later, man. I'm out.